Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. Judging by the title and the thumbnail, you guys can already tell what this video is about. It is about the issues that people are having with their steering rack and steering rack gears. So this is a pretty well-known issue. However, I do feel like it is something that I want to bring up on this channel. As you guys know, I'm not always only putting videos up with modifications and vlogs. I also like to do some repair stuff or recalls or warranty extensions. And this is basically something that we all need to be aware of. If you are going to buy an F30, I definitely suggest paying attention to the steering rack and any of these noises that you might hear, because it could be a sign of a faulty steering rack gear or the rack in general. So first we'll talk about a letter that I received from BMW talking about the issue and how I should bring my car into the dealership to have this basically taken care of free of charge. I'm gonna throw it up on the screen right here. So this is what it says right here under description of issue. During a recent quality analysis, it was determined that corrosion may possibly lead to the breakdown of the connecting screws between the steering gear and power pack. This may result in noises while steering and possible varying steering assistance. The description of the repair. To ensure that your vehicle is in proper working order, the steering gear will be reworked. We kindly request that you contact the service department of your authorized BMW center at your earliest convenience and arrange an appointment. And then it goes on to say how BMW will take care of the issue for you free of charge. So I received this letter back in December of 2018. I have not done anything about it because I personally do not have any of the issues that I've seen online or heard from other videos submitted to me. What I have seen are a few different cases. The first one I'm going to show you is what a follower on Instagram sent me, video of his steering rack making a clunking noise. Which is more than likely the steering rack screw and the parts that go inside of that screw or that little mechanism inside. Basically, some people are saying all you need to do is retighten that. Other people are saying that you need to replace it. In my opinion, I would honestly go for the replacement method, because if it loosened in the first place, there might be something wrong with that actual part. I would just go ahead and replace it. It's not that expensive of a replacement. The part itself is not expensive. And I can't really imagine that the labor would be too bad either, as long as you're not going to a dealership. The dealership is going to definitely charge you or overcharge you way too much. And the second video I'm gonna send you is actually a link from Beamer Post. Sounds like the guy's having a lot of shaky wheel and grinding noises, especially during hard braking. Now, I do experience a tiny bit of shake when I am at freeway speeds and I'm braking hard, but that could be due to a lot of things. It could be due to the wheels, it could be due to the brakes, it could be due to the alignment. It doesn't necessarily mean that it is the rack. So I've seen a few different symptoms and a few different cases. It seems like everyone who was involved got their issue solved, either by A, replacing that steering rack bolt, and the second one seems like it is more of an entire steering rack fix. This gentleman who was in the link actually purchased a used steering rack for $450 plus a $75 core that came with a 6-month warranty, but it sounds like it took care of everything that he was experiencing. So as you guys know, I like to create these videos because I like to create conversation. This is a good place for people to come and kind of talk about the issues that they've had with their steering racks and what they're experiencing, and everyone else can learn from their comments down in the comments section. So that's what I'm inviting you guys to do. I'd like to know if you've had this issue, maybe what year your car is, what the common symptoms were that you were seeing, and what you did to fix it, if you have fixed it, if you haven't fixed it, maybe what you spent. We're just gonna open up the dialogue and get a lot of people talking about it. I think that's the most important thing to do in these videos. Like I said before, I personally have not experienced the clunking or any of the grinding. I have a little bit of wheel shake, but I don't think it's due to the steering rack. Will I actually go ahead and take my car into the BMW dealership to work on it? No, I won't, because quite frankly, I just don't trust the dealerships. I've heard so many horror stories about people taking their cars in and just things being disconnected, things not operating properly after that, and I just do not have trust in the dealerships when it comes to servicing my car. So I have a local shop that I take it to and I have them check it out. It is possible that maybe I will have them actually replace the steering rack screw piece, just because it's an easy fix and it's simple, and I just feel, I would feel better with the peace of mind of knowing that I put a new piece in and it's good to go. So yeah, you guys, that's really it for today's video. Please, let's light up this comment section. Let's talk about what we have going on down below. Make sure you check out the links. Make sure you look at the actual videos. See if you're experiencing any of these problems. And if you aren't, maybe you have an entirely different system. I would love to hear about it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the video. Please do subscribe, like this video, comment down below, hit that bell notification just like that. This video is over and I am out. Peace.